It's time for Eric Plays Gwent, episode 157. And we're just loading into Gwent, waiting for it to load up. Little by little, maybe. Alright. So they're welcoming you back. I got 30 special cards. As you can see by the date here. Well, actually, you can't see the other date, but it's been about 3 or 4 days since I last played. Not playing Gwent as much as I used to. Got other games I want to play, so I'm not planning on spending any money on the Master Mirror stuff. Whenever it's free or whatever, then I'll worry about it. Alright, so Journey. Still gotta do some consume, so let's do some more consuming here. I'm just gonna play this one game and that'll be it for today. Got some stuff to cook tonight.
Estet esa crisa.
Yeah, whatever he said. Okie dokie. Alright, so yeah, this guy. Let's not have him. Alright, that's pretty good. Definitely. That guy. Alright, sure, why not?
Are you dancing?
Yep.
Why? You dancing?
Yes.
Is my son Keper?
You shall perish, worm.
Alright, so. Have this guy go here. Interesting. That means it's going to come up and attack my person. All right, so I'm going to therefore Alright, I'm gonna put this guy. Kaboom! He's gone. I knew that was gonna happen, but I was hoping. I was hoping that it wouldn't be so hard. It happens, I guess. Another one. Alright, well, then I will put this guy.
Your blood will warm my bones.
Mice everywhere.
There's more mice.
Yep.
Well, you winning by one.
I'm winning by five. They only have 0 points right now.
I like the way you die, human.
Goodbye, mice. Alright. Then I bring this guy out.
New chat!
Five plus two, yep. Alright. Depends if they use the poison here against this person now.
I hold.
Ouch. Can't yet. Have to wait.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Not yet. She might do something. See what they do now. This person here. Olegia. What's that? No, I don't know who that person is. Poison again?
That's all I need.
Alright then. I guess I will put this person here. I don't know. It depends if they have a Witcher in their one. Let's see. Yeah. I will do that. Hey, okay, there we go. Now I'll pass. I hope I win. We'll see. Trying to decide what to do. Huh. Oh, that's what took them so long. They were trying to decide what to do. I don't know, she still has some powers she can use. We'll see. Nope, she won. What's that? That's actually good for me. Yep. And I didn't want to use these cards, so it's actually good that they made me do that.
You win!
I won, yep. Now it's a tie. Okay. Ah! Stop giving me this card. Thank you. Alright, put this guy first. Guy here.
I gladly fight, but my faith forbids it.
Yep. Interesting. They're hungry dogs.
Well, I guess it's gonna take some more patching.
Yeah, might as well. Nom 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 nom. Boom! Tie game. Yep.
Two flash. Two clams. And why are you both flying?
I don't know. That's what they did.
Yep.
Alright. Well, I got this new weird face thing. No, I don't want to do that. Mystery card. Barrel. Geralt. Cool. Whoa. Geralt with a mask. Whoa, what is that? Ragdoll. I'm just looking at all this stuff. Weird stuff they have here. Donkey ears. And the last one. Geralt with some other stuff. Okay, anyway. Boop. Very cool. It's been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Bye.